So you've added data to your chart, and now you want to customize it. Great, here's how you can do that. To add some pizzazz to your chart, head over to the settings panel on the right. You can change the width and height of your chart to your liking by tapping the dimensions inside the text boxes, or by dragging the corners of the chart on the canvas. Adding an animation will give some additional pop to the chart when viewed by your audience. Check out all of the animations on offer and play with their settings in the panel on the right. In the Chart Properties tab, depending on the chart type you're using, you can change the column width, choose to display values and callouts, as well as add animation play controls and customize many other options. It is also possible to customize the color settings. Select any color you like to display your data. There are various ways to modify the axes and grid of your chart. You can change grid color and transparency, add titles to the axes, hide the labels, change intervals of the y-axis, as well as set the y-axis range. You can change the size and color of the font for the whole chart or for individual elements. Add a legend if you want to, and position it on either side of the chart. Use tooltips to provide valuable and easy to scan information to your audience and make your chart interactive. Change the data format by adding a prefix or suffix to your indicators, as well as adjusting the numeric format. This is important for your chart to visualize the data correctly. Last but certainly not least, make your content accessible to everyone with the screen reader feature. Think about a description that would make your information clear to people using screen readers. Use all of the available customization features and make your chart stand out.